strong is your shotgun? So fucking tough, dude. That's fucking awesome.
Alright, so this is my Hunter's Faith and Sentry three-piece build, and it's a glass cannon build. And most people aren't gonna like this build because it's bringing back the shotties, the one-shot, two-tap shotguns. But yeah, getting into this, I got a three-piece Sentry on the left side, three-piece Hunter on the right, and with my chest piece, I got 1359 firearms, 2817 armor. Plus 1208 armor, plus 4700 health, and then 49% ammo capacity. Onto my mask, I have 1220 stamina with 7073 skill power, blind death resistance, and sticky bomb explosion radius. And then moving on to my knee pads, I have 1193 firearms, 2442 armor, plus 29% shock, 27 disrupt, and 32 disorient. And then my backpack, I have 1003 armor, 1146 stamina, 7% crit hit damage, and then bleed resistance. My gloves could be a little better. They're a little low on armor, but I got 710 armor, 982 firearms, crit damage, shotgun damage, and crit hit chance. And then my holster is decent, could be better, 1348 plus 595. So right now I'm sitting at, with my shoddy, I got 207 DPS, which doesn't really matter. I believe it sits at like 149 base damage. And then 260 toughness, but again, it's a glass cannon, and that's not really that bad for a glass cannon. And then 76k skill. On my shoddy, I got deadly, brutal, and competent. 292% stagger. Got crit chance, reload speed, and rate of fire. Crit damage, reload speed, accuracy. And then my scope has crit damage, stability, crit chance, and headshot damage, I believe. And then this build is also for marksman. My M44, it hits hard. I'm gonna add a couple clips at the end of this just to show you guys with the shotty and the M44. But yeah, that's my build, guys.
We set the roof on fire. Slow. my speeder, girl. I'm buzzing off the gasoline and fucking.